Thinking about updating your current phone system and want to learn a little bit more about VoIP? Good! In this video, we'll get you up to speed on what VoIP is and how it works, plus we'll explain in detail why it's better than traditional phone services, how to set it up, and how to avoid common challenges. There's a lot you can do over the internet. You can watch people smash their faces into bread. You can participate in an online auction for a cornflake shape like Illinois. You can also make a business phone call. VoIP, or Voice over Internet Protocol, is a digital technology that converts voice signals into data packets before being transmitted over the internet. Basically, VoIP works by sending your voice over the internet to the person you're talking to, instead of using traditional phone lines. Hey, just thought you should know, this is as far as I'm gonna slice into what VoIP is in this video. But if you're ready to learn more, look for a link to our What is VoIP vlog in the description. Okay, rye. Rye like the bread, you know? This isn't rye, but it's bread. So what makes VoIP better than a landline phone service? There are lots of reasons, but I'll give you three. First, lower cost. VoIP is usually less expensive than the landlines we grew up with, saving businesses lots of money. Second reason, increased flexibility. VoIP can be used to make and receive calls from anywhere in the world with an internet connection. Adding or removing phone lines is also much easier than traditional hardware. Third reason, more features. Most VoIP providers, like Nextiva, often offer a wide variety of features that are not available with the traditional phone service, such as video calling, a mobile app, business texting, and karaoke mode, which is a totally real thing that I didn't just make up. Lets you sing to customers. They'd probably hate that, huh? Moving on, let me show you the steps for setting up VoIP. First, choose a VoIP service provider. There are a few major VoIP providers available, so it's important to compare their prices, features, and customer service ratings before choosing. Next, install the VoIP software app on your device. Most VoIP providers offer apps for a variety of devices, and these apps are known as soft phones because they're software-based phones. Soft phones work on conference phones, wireless phones, wired phones, smartphones, headsets,
shrimp and potatoes, shrimp burger, shrimp sandwich. That's about it.
After installing the soft phone, you'll configure your VoIP settings. This typically involves entering your VoIP account login, assigning your business phone lines, setting up your call flows, and making your first auto attendant. Now you're ready for the last and final step, making and receiving calls. Once you've configured your VoIP settings, you can start making and receiving calls just like you would with a traditional phone. Now, here are a few common challenges to avoid. First, make sure you have a strong internet connection. VoIP requires a good internet connection in order to function properly. Also, talk with a representative from a VoIP service provider to make sure the setup and features you want in a phone system are available when switching to VoIP. Lastly, decide the level of customer service you need. Are you cool with limited service, or do you need a more hands-on approach? And I'm just gonna throw this in here. If you go with a top solution like Nextiva with 99.999% uptime and trademarked amazing service, you can make the transition to a VoIP phone system worry-free. Okay, my friend, you now know what VoIP is, how it provides more features than landline phone systems at a lower cost. Plus, we've gone through the basic VoIP setup and common challenges to avoid. Wanna learn a little more? Dive deeper via the blog link in our description. Have another business communications question? Ask in the comments. And as always, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next vlog powered by Amazing Service. Until next time.
Oh, hey, just thought you should know, this is as far as I'm gonna, no. Bread, stop crumbling. Just thought you should know, this is as far as I'm gonna, to learn more, look for the link, What is VoIP vlog? Nope, that's not it either. But if you're ready to learn more, look for the link in our,